Hey y'all, welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I'm going to share with you my Whole Foods grocery store haul. Y'all know this is my favorite grocery store, and I just want to share with you what I got. But if you haven't already downloaded the foods to avoid list, go down in the description box of this video and download it right now so you know which foods you need to avoid to help you shrink fibroids naturally. If this is your first time here, welcome. I'm so glad you landed on my channel. My name is Chelsea Knutson and I'm a certified holistic health coach and I help women shrink fibroids naturally. So if you want to see what I got from the store, stay tuned. Just so you know, most of the things that I got during this grocery haul were for juicing. So here you see some apples. These are Gala apples and they are very sweet. Next, you will see my favorite apple in the whole wide world, and these are called Opal apples. I love these apples. They remind me of the chewing gum called Juicy Fruit. Did you eat Juicy Fruit when you were a kid? I'm not sure if they still sell it, but I don't take in any type of chewing gum anymore, but that was my favorite. Next is juicing oranges. Now, you can eat these oranges, but they were grown, I think, specifically or packaged specifically for juicing. Next is aloe vera juice. I love whole leaf aloe vera juice for the digestive tract, and I use the lemon, organic lemon, and the aloe vera juice, and I add it to my water, and I absolutely love this combination. It's very hydrating. Next is a cantaloupe melon. Now I know that cantaloupe is not in season here in North Carolina, but I still eat them and I still get benefits from them. And I always buy my bunches of bananas every week so that I can let them ripen so that I can put them in the freezer for my smoothies. Just so you know, cherries are an excellent fruit for detoxification. They are an astringent fruit and they cleanse the lymphatic system so that you can let loose toxins so that your body can heal. I know I've had red currants in the past, but I just don't remember what they tasted like before, but I love these. They are fantastic just as a snack or putting in a fruit salad. Now, here you go. My favorite fruit of all time besides watermelon is dragon fruit, the yellow ones. And also, if you have constipation, these things are going to help you go to the bathroom. And I love pairing them with key limes. And I just eat key limes. People look at me like I'm crazy when I tell them that I eat key limes. I eat them just like any other fruit. Now, of course, you can squeeze the juice on top of things, but you can eat them too. These are yellow plums. They are fantastic, so sweet. And after a few days, they actually start to turn orange. Interesting, right? And I don't know if you saw that, but I had a habanero pepper there, but this is ginger. And ginger I love for my juices. Yeah, there, see that habanero in that picture down there? Yeah, there's my habanero. But ginger, I love ginger. It is excellent for moving inflammation out of the body. I mean, ginger has a ton of benefits. But here's my small grocery haul. Most of this I'm going to juice. Hopefully you have enjoyed this small grocery haul and it gives you some ideas of what you can buy to help you on your healing journey. And if no one told you that they love you today, remember that Chelsea in North Carolina loves you very much. And I will talk to you all soon. Lots of love. Take care.